My hair is so thick, so I want to do a thing where I always forget my dreams, so I want to record them right when I wake up, that way I don't forget them. So, forgive me if this doesn't sound that great, but. So, my first dream was, I just woke up, so. There's this guy from, I don't know who this guy is, he's in his mic, and he's really tall, he's kind of funny. And so, apparently, like, my teachers, they're at his house waiting for something. I don't know even what we're waiting for. He pulls up in like this really big car, and then he pulls up and gets out. He's like, "Hey guys, I gotta do something real quick before I can get to what we're doing." I'm like, "Sure, man." So we go in, and his garage is like his kitchen, right? And so he goes into his garage. He's trying to back up like this go-kart outside, and as he's like backing up like this go-kart outside, he's like trying to get us to tell him like what to do. He's got to give me directions. We're like, "Dude, go-kart, just back it up through the door." And there's like three people in a desk grip behind him, and they're all like, "Dude, just gun it, man. Just fucking gun it." And then I was all like, "Nah, dude, take it slow and steady." And he just fucking gunned it, and he hit like the window, and like the glass of like the window shot back. And I was just like, "Should have gone slow and steady." And he's like, "Okay, let me try it again." And then the window was fine. I don't know how it became normal again. And so then he just went And then I just woke up. I don't know what happened. I was like, "Hey, I'm gonna check Tumblr really quick." I checked Tumblr really quick. And I came under here and I recorded this video. Because I always forget my dreams. I don't want to forget what my dream was. So, yeah. So that's fun.